We are gradually killing our senses. When you hear the noise day after day, day after day, day after day, some noise from in the other house, you get used to it. You get dull to that noise. So gradually we are destroying our senses. Right? And we are asking, when you destroy your senses, the touch, the feel, the quality of a sense, the brain becomes dull too.